Now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Feeling summery out there. We got temperatures up in the 80s, high humidity, a little bit uncomfortable. We do have some relief on the way. Look at the temperatures. Not quite as hot today because there's a little bit more cloud cover. Dallas was in the low 90s yesterday, and they are in the upper 80s today. But all across the South, look at Nashville after all that rain. You know, that 89 feels pretty comfortable. A little bit closer to home, your evening temperatures will hold in the 80s till the sun goes down. And just like last evening, we'll have a southerly breeze continue to blow. So low temperatures tonight, right around 70 degrees. Here is a cold front. This front will bring drier and more comfortable air this evening. Severe storms have moved across the St. Louis area, now moving across Illinois and Indiana for the evening. Large hail with those storms. Now, the clouds and light showers you see moving across Louisiana into southwest Mississippi this evening. That's the leftover of that big thunderstorm complex, which brought severe weather to Texas. So outside of an isolated light shower, I really don't expect it to do much. Our big story is the warm, humid weather will come to an end Thursday evening into Friday with the passage of the front. There could be a shower or thunderstorm as that moves through, but very comfortable air moves in for the weekend, and there'll be a reinforcing shot over the weekend as well. You can see the front late afternoon and through the evening coming across the area. So a quick shower, a storm, and then we should clear out very quickly. There is an area of low pressure out in the Pacific. Yes, again, an area of low pressure will be coming across the country. And as we head into next week, we could see a decent southwest flow ahead of this area of low pressure. And that would introduce the threat maybe of severe weather in the Plain States, which it is time of the year for that for them. But for us, we could see several days with off and on showers and thunderstorms. So perhaps a wetter weather pattern next week. Unseasonably warm and humid tonight, 68. Tomorrow we'll get to 87. Could be an afternoon shower. And then again in the evening as the front moves through. Southerly wind at 10. So after the evening, thunderstorms move on out. The winds will switch to the north, 5 to 10, mid-60s. And then you can see the temperatures drop behind the front and then introduce the chance of showers and thunderstorms around the area for a good part of next week.